All right, guys, a very good morning. So today for June 13th, I'm still eyeing the yen pairs again, Aussie yen for this morning. I might even have something I can take right before London opens. Let's have a look. Okay, so it's 1 hour and 4 minutes into London. Slightly earlier during Frankfurt, I went ahead and bought Aussie yen with the team. I took it at 43.1 price with stops just below at 34 price, and I actually got out at 63.4 for a total exit. I took this trade for a total of $1,757, so standing by to see if London offers more opportunity. So it's 1 hour and 25 minutes into London. I just got back into Aussie yen, in at 58.7 price with stops just below at 52.5 price. I'm trying to take this up all the way to the 70 price. In for 13 standard lots, pretty much. All right, so it's 31 minutes into New York and the CPI news just came out. I was in Aussie yen for a buy and the CPI news actually spiked out a little bit stronger than I expected. Took a hit on this for $491. Total on this for today is $801.82. So standing by to see if there is an entry for me to get back in on this. I'm watching this very, very closely for a temporary buy. All right, so it's 2 hours and 15 minutes into New York and I got back into Aussie yen. I got in at 61.9 price with stops just below at 56.5 price. Trade is starting to look good. Currently running for $897 for a total net on this today for 1,611. So standing by so far, I'm getting ready to close this very soon. Okay, so 2 hours and 17 minutes into New York, I went ahead and stressed the position, got out at 66 price, took a total on this for $408 for a total on this for today for $1,197.
All right, so that's it for me today, guys. That was the best I could do today. Aussie yen is still on my watch list. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Cheers.